Hey, it's old Radio Face here for Nightmare Toys. If you've been looking to add some horror flair to your records, we've got you covered. So today we have 8 horrific spinatures from Wax World Records. These little guys go right atop your record player and add some spooky vibes to some of your vinyl tunes. Let's get in depth with some universal classics. Here we have everyone's favorite man-made monster, Frankenstein. Old Flat Top's got everything you'd expect to see in Frankenstein, the dead-eyed stare, bolts, and a few stitches. The paint on this guy is amazing too. Though he's black and white on screen, his muted colors really help bring Frankenstein to life. And you can't have Frankenstein without his terrifying bride. This sculpt gets Elsa Lanchester's likeness so perfectly they even got her dimpled chin. The hair being a big part of her character's look is greatly detailed with sculpted hair fibers. And moving down, she also has some great sculpting on her arm wraps. And last in our Universal Monsters is the Creature. This amphibious monster has made its way to the turntable. Out of all the spinatures, this one has to be the most detailed. His scales, flippers, and face wrinkles are all sculpted in with amazing precision. Now with this next miniature, you don't need special glasses to see it. Here we have an alien from They Live. I could say a lot about this miniature, the great paint job, the textured suit, but I'll just leave you with obey and consume. Next, we are covering a few of the miniatures in bulk. Here we have all 3 masks from Halloween 3, Season of the Witch. We've got Pumpkinhead, the Green Witch, and the Skull. Not missing the best detail, they have the shamrock symbol on the back of the mask. Other than their mask, another key difference on these are the sacks of Halloween candy. And before we finish with these guys, I gotta mention the detail on the clothes. With all the folds of fabric, you could swear they were stitched. And lastly, we have an iconic mask killer, Michael Myers from Halloween 2. Michael's missing his classic kitchen knife, but he's got a scalpel to take its place. But don't worry, it's gonna be hard for Myers to get you with those blood to your eyes. In keeping with movie accuracy, Michael has the chest holes from his encounter with Loomis. And that's the spinatures from Wax World Records. If you want to grab some of these, come on down to the store in Las Vegas or check us out online at nightmaretoys.com. Tell us what you thought about the spinatures down in the comments and let us know what records you're putting these guys on.